courage to unlearn all of their hatred. God, I